I'm really excited to show you how I cook rice in the box pot. If you put this down at the bottom and then you cook your rice in there, you don't burn your rice. It turns out perfect. I have some beef bouillon, put some butter in it. I'll put my chunks of beef jerky in here. There's about 10 more minutes for this to cook.